this?
Oh, painkillers.
Something for the cold.
This way, through the gate.
Come on, hey, wake up, let's go.
The troops had arrived. Either DeMarco had thrown an army at this job, or he'd put a high enough bounty on our heads to attract every contract-buying scumbag in the eastern seaboard.
Yeah, but how are we gonna know who asked?
Huh? I got hollow points.
Yeah, look, we all got hollow points. Look, we'll split the bounty nice and even, all right? All right, fair. That's all. I don't think a fucking socialist team and aid worker.
We'll work it out together, okay? Look.
I'm gonna get in a car and drive off.
I'm asking for a handout. We're out here. Whatever.
There he is!
Right? Just look.
Distance between himself and the goons. I meant to follow.
I got someone. I think it's the hit. That Max Payne. The other guy might be here as well. Where are you at?
They didn't have much of a reason to keep Passos alive, whoever they thought he was.
Come on, let's get Passos.
Man, just be cool, okay? Be cool.
Don't tell me to be cool! You Max Payne?
Who?
Ain't fucking funny!
Whatever.
You're Max Payne! I thought he was fucking Max Payne.
Confusing, huh?
Hey, you make one more move, and this guy, whoever the fuck he is gonna get fucking dead. Look, man, give yourself up, and DeMarco might have a change of conscience, huh? Might grant you one last reprieve. Ain't no reprieve gonna be found otherwise.
I don't even know who he is.
This guy's luck is running out!
Think about it!
Saying
my
goodbyes, let's get out of here!
Hey, thanks, bro!
Oh.
I can't even see the guy.
Holy crap.
Holy shit! What the hell is going on here?
Don't worry about it. Just get out of here, okay?
Sounds like a fucking war is going on.
Calm down.
Some poor bastard, quite literally, on the graveyard shift. Must have been wondering why there were suddenly more bodies above ground than below.
Oh my god.
Sniper! Shit!
All I can hope for is that he didn't even hear the shot that killed him.
Get down! Shot came from the top of the mausoleum! Up in the tower!
This is the only way through.
If I lay down cover, can you move up on it?
That's anyone's guess. This is the only way through.
If I lay down, can you move up on him?
That's anyone's guess.
You okay?
Sure. Right up to the moment my head gets blown off.
Man, this guy is not helping me at all.
Run, duck, flank. Easy orders to give when you're way behind the front line.
We've come in here to hide, not very successfully as things turned out.
Briggs!
As supposed to what, disco dance?
Shut the fuck up, half-cast! Turn around, move!
How did we go into this so easily?
Hold it! That way, you fucking jokers. Move!
Where are we going?
The berries. We're gonna be sleeping where the fish is. Oh, his dad's gonna kill us personally.
You killed my son.
You killed my fucking son. My boy. My only son. Listen, I'm sorry.
Fuck you!
Sorry for your loss. But your son was killed in gun battle. A battle he started.
Shut your fucking mouth! Shut up!
Fuck you. You killed my son! You fucking spit! Ow! You killed my son! Dig! Now!
I have to admit, I almost felt bad for the guy.
Dig!
Sure, he had lived a bad life, but I, of all people, knew that living with this grief would be payment enough for any sins. Still, perhaps not so bad that I was prepared to dig my own grave and let these Goombas kill me without even getting some dirt on their hands.
Your body ain't gonna bury itself. Dig, motherfucker!
Is that
a gun? What the hell?
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right, follow me.
Did we just kill that guy with a shovel?
In the way, are you kidding me?
A mighty post defeated Max Payne in a heated battle.
The morgue, how appropriate.
Gotta be painkillers in here.
I guess they helped with the grief.
Is that a pizza? Who orders a pizza to a morgue? What? Oh yeah, I gotta cut up this body and see the cause of death here. But I am just craving a pizza. Hey Jim, could you just come on, get all the fixings? I need a good pizza. You know, you could just set it over here on the top of this other body.
There. Go on. Go, go, go.
You go first.
All right, gentlemen, thank you.
This place looks about as good as any to make a stand.
At least the coroner won't have to go far to go to work.
Like I said, Paso's always had a good sense of humor.
We gotta find a phone. I got a connection in Queens who can help us.
Huh. All right.
Spread out! And clear every room before you move on. We don't want to miss these damn fools.
Our SOS was gonna have to wait.
Didn't even know we were in here.
Can't move him out.